Back home again in Indiana, and it seems that I can feel the freezing bitter cold on my hands and lungs, which means frostbite. The falling snow piles up like mountains, and I wonder why I stay. Oh, that's it. I'll move to where it's warm.